In today's video, I'm gonna show you how we can find Rhea, how we can start her questline, but also how you can find the necklace that she's missing. Okay, so we're gonna start this video from the Scenic Isle. And if you don't know how to reach that location, it's so easy because you have to bypass the Stormveil Castle. If you don't know how to do that, I have a video on my channel how you can beat the Liurnia without killing Godric. But if you defeated Godric, it will be even simpler. So we're gonna start from this location, and I'm gonna show you how you can find Rhea for the first time and how you can access that quest line that she got. It will be standing right over here. Yep, that poor old lady that is staying there. Look at her face. Okay, I don't want to comment. You can talk with her. Hello. It's rather chilly here, isn't it? My mistress and she's gonna give you an assignment if you want to start that quest. She will tell you that it's missing a necklace that you have to find. I'm gonna show you how you can find that. Okay, the precious necklace, as you can see right now. I'm gonna leave all this little dialogue to for you to hear, because you have to click here, hear the request. And yes, that all the dialogue. Now it's time for me. We have more, I think. No. Well, now let me show you how you can find the. Nah, I don't know if it's a thief, but I think the thief that got this necklace. Just follow me on the map. We're gonna go together right now. Let's grab the horse. Obviously, we're gonna start from this location, from the Rhea's location, near to that Scenic Isle. And let's just go in that direction, because I know exactly this will be my new game plus, so I know exactly where we have to go. I decided to do all the side quests in this game on my channel, so you can see the full side quest of Rhea later on my channel. But this is a video of only how we can start the side quest of Rhea, but also how we can get that that necklace. Now here we're gonna have a discussion, but it's very, very important. Take that side of grace. It's very important to do exactly what I'm telling you right now. Don't fight this guy, because yes, you can fight, you can defeat him and you can just take the necklace. I will advise you to pay with runes, so don't do the mistake to defeat him, to kill him. Now give me the necklace. Okay, you'll have that option. Obviously it's not gonna, don't this guy don't want to give the necklace, but you have to go. Okay, you have to buy that shrimp, or what is that, a shrimp, a crab? Oh, I don't know, later on. But I'm gonna tell you everything about that. Now this will be the necklace. You have to pay 1000 runes for it. It's very cheap, so definitely want to buy it. And then you can buy, let me show you, you can buy some other things from this merchant. Oh, what we have here? A rude person.
The particulars of the matter, but it ain't my fault she's stupid enough to get duped, is it? Anyway, she ain't all right, that one. Lucky she ain't died on the bloody roadside, I reckon.
Now just buy that That boiled prawn. Brown, I hope I pronounced that right. And you're gonna get this. Yeah, that's why I just stayed with you here. Not to waste your time. You're gonna get that gesture. And another dialogue, obviously. Now, all you have to do is to go back to Rhea and give her the necklace. Maybe. Yeah, that's it. You can buy another one, but it's not the case. You just got the gesture, so that was just like a bonus. Then, just go back again to Rhea. And let's offer her the necklace. Rhea the Skull, okay. You'll get another dialogue. You're gonna give her the necklace and that's it. This is how you can start the quest and this is how you can get the necklace. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share. Press that notification bell and I'm gonna see you really soon. Have a great day. Be safe. Bye. And I'm gonna leave you with this little dialogue. Maybe you want to see it. I seek stalwart tarnished who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady heart. Merciless, even to your own kind. Such strength is precisely what my mistress needs. Take this. Brave tarnished, seek the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erd Tree. Most tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between, peering wistfully at the towering Erd Tree. But you are no ordinary tarnished. And once that is proven, the Volcano Manor will fully extend its invitation to fight amongst a family of champions. Oh, and this land of Liurnia is connected to the Altus Plateau by the Grand Lift of Decta. The lift has been defunct for an age, meaning there's no simple means of passage. Instead, you must seek the old ruins in the cliff. At the base of the valley, near the Grand Lift, there's an old tunnel. It was excavated from both ends, linking Liurnia to the Altus Plateau. I have faith in you. A champion through and through. I do hope that we can meet. Seek the old at the base of the valley. It was excavated. I have faith. I do hope.